job done.
For those tuning in right now, I apologize to those that normally watch my stream of Friday night. Friday night was Good Friday, so I was with family, and I wanted to make up this stream, so I wanted to start with the American Truck Simulator again. And I'm in Colorado, and I'm looking for a job that's going to take me into New Mexico, and I will be pulling up the map shortly. To show you where I'm going as soon as I get up to this light.
Turn left.
So I have a job that's gonna be down here for a wind turbine piece, and it's gonna take me into New Mexico. So as you can see, I have a lot of territory I already took care of and unlocked. So I'm going to try to stay within New Mexico, Colorado, and Utah, respectively. Just try to do jobs in here for my 2 hours for those tuning in. Destination shortly. See something there. There we go. I want to stay behind this. Yep. There's no point for me to even try to go around this truck because I'm about to come up on this exit anyway.
Stay right. Exit right.
Good, 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 good.
Exit right. Turn left.
Yeah, it's really dark out here. darkness.
Turn left.
Good to see ya. Opening that gate. Nice. Opening that gate. Where's my job? Nice. Nice indeed.
Finally, we are here.
Oh, came up a little short. There we go. Let's see here. Okay. 23,000. Yep. That job. Oh, okay. You're right there. All right. Just do this the old-fashioned way.
Time to hit the road.
All right. What we got here? Ah. Okay. Drive.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Thank you. Go straight. Thank you. Stay left. Exit right. Get ready to turn right. Turn left. It's all over now. Thank you. Ready to roll. Turn left. Stay right, then turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Here we are, safe and sound. Let's go. Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left. Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right. Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left. Thank you. straight. Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left. Okay, here we go. Drive safe. Let's go.
Good to see you, Coltrane. Good to see you. Yeah, that whole ARMA mission was very intense, and it was amazing. Very happy with the team I was on. Red team did a great job as always. Hopefully everything is okay on your end. Yeah, that armor mission felt like last Saturday, but this one was very intense. It was more engaging. We had 8 members on the red team, myself included. It was that felt very good. Objectives made sense as usual. I was and it was in the snow. I always like a good snow mission. Also, I apologize, I was not on Friday because it was Good Friday, so I didn't get to do any of my missions. I mean, actually, my truck streaming. I didn't get to do any of my truck streaming, so I'm trying to at least do the American truck sim right now. I don't have enough energy to do the European truck simulator tonight, so I might have to do that later in the week for part 2 on that series. This is part 11.
Turn left.
On American trucking. My driver, she's now my new driver, my secondary driver, is now making money for the company, so she's adding some good funds into my bank account right now for the business. Thank you. Yeah, because I was like, I may or may not be here on Friday. And I was like spending time with my folks, and I was like, yeah, I'm not going to be back in time to do anything on Friday for the truck game. So I was like, I'm going to have to do that after Armor's mission. So I started streaming an hour ago. First cargo was a wind turbine part. This one right now, I believe, is just some computer components. Computer components! Excuse me. Thank you.
straight.
There we go. Yeah, I'm beginning to believe I'm in agreement with you on that one, because a lot of these states right around here, they don't have any major light sources. I've been using my high beams for a lot of these deliveries at night around this area. Last time I saw some good light sources was literally California and Nevada and Arizona. Even Utah has some issues with its lighting at night, so... I guess I'm just gonna have to get used to it. Like right now, there's some good lighting in the area, but this is like a little residential area too, so, but then all of a sudden the lighting's gonna go away again. Let's see here. Yep, we are leaving the town. Yep, and it's going right back to being just completely dark like this again. Yep. Let's see if I can high beam him. Yep, I can high beam him again. Other drivers oncoming. Yeah, didn't even see that building right there. I'm just gonna keep on driving. At least I got lights in front of me, at least. Should be getting close to my destination right now. I'm near the tail end of this. Yeah. Yep. Then I gotta make a right, and okay, almost done. No, get back on the road. There you go. That's weird. It's very weird. Time on this job, at least. Coming up on that right turn. What's going on here?
Stay right, and then turn right.
go.
Turn right.
Destination gonna be on up the road and to the right, so I might as well stay in the right lane. Excuse me as I get over to the right lane. Oh, the road's gonna merge anyway. Never mind. It's one lane now. Turn off my high beams. I'm gonna be that jerk because every time I turn them on, cars come, I gotta turn it off, then I gotta turn it back on. We're all getting high beam one time. Destination.
Stay right and then turn right. Turn right. This is where it ends.
Bringing it in. Bringing it in. Bringing it in. Where do you want it? Do I need to deliver this? Can I go around this building and deliver it? Or do I have to... Aha! Well, I gotta go back the way I came. wreck that bad boy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, correct yourself. Nope, don't touch that truck. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Okay, where to next? That was Utah. I went from New Mexico to Utah. I want to go back into Colorado. My garage is daily profit. We're up to 87% now. I was 86, 85, 87. 5 rating. So she was at a 0.4, so now she's coming up, so that's good. And apparently she's doing a job, so that's good. She is on the road. Okay. Alright, good. Alright, good. She's slowly gaining. So I want to get up to 500,000, and then I'm going to get a third driver and a third truck, and then I'll have two drivers and two other trucks working in California while I continue to keep doing my jobs all over the place, so that's going to be good. So I'm at 454. Fix my pedals. There we go.
Turn left.
All right. Nope, you're going to get these high beams because I'm in a poor visibility section. Bright as it can get. That's on. That's on. That's, don't need the high beams right now. Yeah. There we go. ridiculous. Avalanche steel. Yes,
you
sir.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Alright, let's see here. Avalanche steel, where you got it? Oh, man! Another bulldozer. Come back for that one later.
Time to hit the road.
Now we're leaving.
Get ready to turn right.
Ready to start. thank God for the highway. Highway is coming up.
Turn right.
There we go. Nice. How the AI just decides to keep turning in every time they see him coming through. It's like he was already stopped and he's like, oh, I'm gonna start turning while you're coming up. Oh, thank God the sun's gonna be coming up soon. It's 5:04 in the game. Yep, sun's coming back up. My lord, turning off these high beams. Don't need that anymore. Where am I going? Due east? Yep, going due east. Alright, got to cross back into, yep, Colorado right now. Grand Junction should unlock, and Montrose should unlock for me. Hopefully. See two more locations if I'm close enough. Way station? Do I have to go to the weigh-in station? Yes, I do. I'm gonna go to the weigh-in station. Yes.
Never mind. I'll find a new route. Turn right.
Highway. Come on, get in there, get in there. Just junction. Nice.
Stay right. Then exit right.
Oh, God, I gotta get off the highway. Alright. There we go. Alright.
Stay right, and then turn right. Go straight. Stay right, and then turn right. Straight.
Biker gang. Or a biker club. Locking Montrose. There we go. Nice.
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Refreshing Coca-Cola.
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Last job for tonight. I'm a little bit tired. At least I'm staying within my 2-hour window. So I'm pretty sure by the time I finish this, I'm already going to be over my 2-hour time limit. 9 hours remain. It's right up this. I can't go to sleep because I'll just be wasting time. Those roads.
Turn left.
Territory. 6 hours remaining. Almost there. Almost there. Oh, my driver's getting tired. There we go.
Go straight. Straight. Stay right, and then turn right. Stay left.
Oh, just in time. My driver's stamina is pretty much gonna be done now. He's in the red. He has to go to sleep. Quite fitting. I'm gonna be going to bed shortly too.
Right.
There we go.
Exit right. Get ready to turn right.
Nice.
Turn right, and then turn right.
Tyson chicken truck. Which is nice. Yes, I'm getting tired, yes.
Stay left. We are finished.
Simple. Give my driver some sleep. within my 2 hour frame right there. I will try to start streaming some more again next Friday. Well, actually this Friday I'm coming. Because I know it's not a holiday or anything significant. So I will be back Friday, 11 p.m. Eastern. And I think hopefully later on today, I may do European Truck Simulator 2. I'm not sure yet. I may just stream that on Thursday. But for those that are tuning in, I thank you. And you all have a good night. Coltrane, you have a good one as well, brother. I'm going to take it on down. You as well, brother. You as well. Thank you.